We're on Trenchfoot. That's cool. What team are you on?
Currently, Kyle, on the red team over there.
I'm gonna watch mid.
Let's go over the teams right now. Looks like we have Lucian as a blue spy and Andrew. Look at these This is terrible. This mid fight is terrible. Look at that soldier
over on the blue side, get him chased by the other blues. Or the other scout. The other blue scout, too. Yeah, that works.
You know, there's two blue scouts in this form. Absolutely. Islander, not gonna be nine, but you get three scouts from them here. And the newest upcoming UV
stickies.
These stickies are absolutely beautiful right now, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, the mine blew up!
Look at the red spy going in for the play, misses every single shot, cloaking away. Kyle is a fucking idiot. Red Demo trying to take the point right now, just being there alone, because that's what demos do. I heard they're best at playing alone and solo. They're the best self-defense class in the game. Red team finally getting on the point right now.
Lunian's looking for some openings here. He's gonna try and run in, looks like. On the cloak and dagger.
I heard
that's
you have
choice.
To ask permission before going in with an opening, is that true?
Yes, that is actually very accurate, yes.
Alright, well, you can see Blue Team trying to take some ground here. Yes. Tanking their engineer to get in, I like that strategy a whole lot, actually.
Absolutely.
Red Soldier, the only one on point right now. Looks like Blue Team is actually nowhere to be
seen.
Person
who breathes, oh man. It's got that Tommy Slab going.
Well, Lunian fucking dies, so spectacular.
Yes.
Soldier on the top right now. Looks like Blue Team is currently doing absolutely nothing. I like that Highlander strategy they got going on. I'm doing absolutely nothing right now.
Absolutely nothing.
When you do absolutely nothing, it actually makes it better. Sun Angel leaving the game. Quite unfortunate. We are going to miss you. Blue Team taking the point. Heavy walking on the point solo with the scout.
Man. Red's defending this point, though. I mean, they got a lot there, so...
I mean, they have more than one person. I hear that's how you win Highlander.
Yes. Also, Red has Uber. Blue has 5%!
I mean, these things
happen. So about
happen.
That!
I think that's what you call an Uber ad.
Absolutely.
I don't know if
I believe
you can
that's
technical
term, yes. Oh, the Uber on the scout! Here we go!
Dude, this
look
this
at him go!
Be
for some reason, the medic's looking behind him the whole time while he Ubers. Okay. That's a choice.
He might have been stabbed by Red Spy at least once or twice by this point. You know, not gonna boost my own ego, but I mean, come on.
Meanwhile, Bacon Stripper here on the Tommy Slav. Man, he is just holding this point down with his pyro. Doing a great job shooting at absolutely nothing. Now he's looking at the soldier. There he goes. Doesn't even get the kill. The MG gets the kill.
See, Red Team has this, they have the forward hold that KND originated back in season 15. KND came up with the
very popular.
Dispenser by the tank.
Andrew,
really helps
nice
support your combo and your flank. The heavy just kind of walked on the point. Check that DK actually came up with back in season 16 where you walk on the point and cap it. Pretty popular
Carl,
MTS
really good
as well.
With that one.
Yeah, Carl and Adil are both really good at walking on the point and doing nothing. Engie standing still on the point, getting headshot. Who would have predicted it?
Who would have thought? Rita's here, trying to air blast some stuff, not really doing it. Pulling out that flare gun, not going to get anything, though. Going in with his demo. His demo is so low. Look at the reflects, though! Oh my god! He knows where Bounce 2 is, guys! He's a gamer!
So, right now, we have both Blue Team and Red Team just... kind of
they're doing
up.
Stuff, yeah.
Everybody walking on point likes to do that because I heard that's how you win the game is by standing on the objective.
Absolutely. About a 20%, 30%, oh, the stab, never mind!
And
it's
who's
a,
that
almost
spy?
A
I need his
Uber
fucking
advantage
autograph.
Now. Wow, it, what a gamer.
I need that
Lunian
spy's
here.
Autograph, come on, dude.
Missing the sniper. He does have that golden gun. Clearly he is a pro gamer with 17 health.
I heard that pro gamers have golden guns.
The direct hit! Oh my god. And you're killing Bright. Very nice.
The blue team has a different hold going on from the red team. They had their demo up on the roof with their heavy on the point, which you actually can only see in steel.
Absolutely.
Once you hit silver, you're actually not allowed
to. These are some pretty lackluster holds, if we're honest. A lot of scout Ubers going in. But we do get it on the demo. The scout just getting flashed right now. Juki gonna go down. Look at that. Blue holding the shit out of that.
And
oh, the medic's alone on the point! He gets stabbed! He gets butter knifed!
So
they
Uber
shame.
In and brought two people in, and the rest of the team decided we don't want to cap this.
We don't want to do anything!
It's over fucking
Red
rated.
Is now capping. Look at them go.
I mean, they're doing the effective strat of sit in a corner and capture the point.
Absolutely.
It's a very great strat.
It's a fantastic
strat, yes. By the heavy. It looks like red team or blue team, my apologies, actually coming in from the bottom left right now, it looks like, from red side perspective. It looks like the heavy's going to be shooting over there, trying to deny it. Their demo's just kind of walking in, because that's what demos do best. They're solo, though. Looks like Blue Mag actually on the quick fix right now. Pulling out the Uber Saw. Actually does not get anything.
Oh, they don't know the spy! He's on the point! Oh, but he gets killed regardless. Oh, man. Caleb. Look at the plays from Caleb. Snake pushing that point right now. Very low on health, but they do have that quick fix, so that's not going to be a problem for him. Legendary trying to go around on the Scout class. Going after the demo. Can he get him? Come on! Nope. Uber's popped. Legendary, gotta run away. Kyle, here we go. The pro-est gamer. Let's see what he can do with his default revolver. Going for the med. Can he get it? No, no. He gets shot to death by Crab F.
Oh. These things happen.
Man, what a shame. What a shame.
Anyway, 44 seconds left for the blue team right now. Looks like blue team is just kind of holding.
Good advantage here for the blue team as well. They need to protect Birth, though, because that can change in a heartbeat. They are on that quick fix, so that will build pretty quickly. Have a very odd-looking Lenny in the chat now from Crab F, showing his appreciation for this wonderful game.
Absolutely showing his dominance over the other
team
right now.
When was the last season we saw Trenchfoot on the rotation in Highlander?
I believe it was like season 16, season 15.
Something like that. Yeah, it was great. We saw some great Platinum matches, you know.
Yeah, you saw Ender drop the medic with a mine. It was pretty awesome.
Absolutely.
Nursey just, like, died because Nursey was MTS at the time.
Caleb going down! Red's chances are fucked right now! No way they can do it, and they won't. That's first round to the blue team. Andrew doing the work on Sniper right there. Look at him go. Alright.
So let's watch how both teams roll out to mid this time.
Absolutely. Very interesting gameplay here.
Very interesting gameplay of one team walks on a point and kind of just wins.
Absolutely. Welcome
Looks
to
like
Trenchfoot,
everyone
kind of
went to that left side right there. Everyone.
Yeah, wow, a lot of spam.
You know, there's somehow 20 players there. There's only 18 in the server, yet there's 20 players here. I don't understand.
Might have actually been 32. I don't know. Could have been one of those shitty 2-4 servers.
Might have been. Sully jumping again. Doesn't quite get the medic. The medic actually survives with very low health. It's 40 health on board right
now. The Widowmaker. What a choice here.
The Widowmaker is actually really viable in absolutely nowhere, so I don't know why you'd ever run that.
Getting that Spencer with his default range. Look at that.
I'm trying to run him from behind, absolutely missing every
jump.
Oh,
and there's that crit streak. Ubers are not equal. In fact, they will be reset right now, I do believe.
Oh, red team's gonna have a significant advantage, though.
He's gonna get the edgy! No, he's gotta run away.
Kyle fucking dies to a mine. Who would have predicted it?
What a player.
What a game, dude. Good team has the pyro now. They got about 30 seconds.
Almost got the pyro. Didn't quite, though. Here we go. Crab. What's Crab going to do here? Just kind of pop shot. Not really getting much out of it. Lumen killing Redis.
Oh, he was streaming.
Yes, he is streaming. Or was streaming. You know, it totally isn't like 3 weeks after this was originally played, you know. We're totally punctual. Look at the spam. Andrew going down to Caleb. Bright going
running
down.
In.
I'm not even sure if his name is Bright, but I'm going to call him that anyways. Crab cleaning up, but he goes down to the reflect. Oh my god, Redis. You absolutely did not deserve that. Jesus.
Remember, Pyro did win the war, so they're going to get
buffed. It is true. That is how it goes. You break the character more. Seeing as they won the pyro duel here, that's not going anywhere. Oh, we got the Sydney Sleeper now on Brian. Uber's popped on the blue team here. Oh, and he is applying that Girardi to his enemy gamers here. Nothing really interesting over there, though. Burt, kind of low on health here.
Gonna retreat back on solo.
We got the level 2 sentry here on Koth Trenchfoot.
Hey, you actually just infested that a few seasons ago.
Yes, the kids did actually do the strat quite a few times, and they did win. You know, they ended up winning that entire season, so...
They won every single time they played this map, because the other team said, this is fucking stupid, and they
Which is literally zero times. The map didn't even exist when they first played it in Season 16. It was just dev textures. And, you know, everybody still loved it.
I mean, yeah, the mines were there, the health pack was there, they thought this is a great map, so they played it, you know?
Got Pigeon here on the direct hit. Not sure what the plan is here, but definitely going probably for that level 2 gun. Unless that's on their team, I don't even know. No, it is not. That is a red team decision there. Hammock here.
Blue team kind of wants to push like pass on minefield right now. That's super dangerous.
Really interesting choice once again. It's just kind of a scrappy fight here on mid. Demo versus Engie. Is the Engie actually going to win? He might get him down! He's chasing him! Come on, Engie! No, he got the health. Oh, the Engie just choking as per usual. This is why people don't like Engineer Mains. Because they're absolute shit at the game. Snake, well, meanwhile,
they main engineer, don't you know?
Demo going down, though. Getting throw. Oh, my God. Snake threw the enemy Demo right into that minefield. Didn't get him with the mines, though, unfortunately. And the Ubers are the, not even. Not at all, actually.
Pretty sure the Demo actually has a way to make it explode, though.
The fucking air shot. What? Oh, the spark! Oh, my God! Kyle drops fucking Burt.
And that guy, he's just a flat spy.
Absolutely.
Probably one of the better players on the red team right now. He's a solid 19 points. A
he is better than
score.
Faint right now, I'm telling you. Honestly.
That's not much of a comparison now, is it?
First thing, he's getting shot down by that Tommy Slob. Bacon Stripper here. Kind of playing, playing with his men. But not doing a great job of defending him. Burt going down again, this time to Caleb. Telly's killed by Legendary.
Looks like red team's gonna get the point right here because the blue team kind of was forced to back off because they all fucking died.
That is one of the worst strategies in the game, and that is called always dying crap. Meanwhile, taking out Legendary. My bad, taking out Redis. And he gets Sydney sleepered. Oh my God, this is one hell of a game, I tell you. These are strats you're gonna see every day. All day.
Comes with a 6 meta.
Yes. Red does have Uber, blue does not,
Wrangle
so this is going to be a really
out,
dry
Wrangle minis
crush.
Are invincible.
Yeah, that's how it works. You can't kill those. Other Caleb, though, throwing a lot of spam out there, almost connecting with the NG a few times with those pipes. Not quite, though. And the Uber is out on the red side here, trying to defend this. Haven't gotten a lot with it, though, unfortunately. Andrew taking out Redis. That was not a good Uber there. That was really unfortunate. Kind of wasted that. Snake pushing up. Not getting any much. Any much. English is hard, I tell you.
I tell you, man.
I tell
it's like
you.
Blue team wants to push on from far right here. They have 98%.
Ooh, almost got sound. Oh my God! Jiggy loops up. Oh, what a shame. Legendary going down to meh. Oh, I'm sorry for interrupting you. That was just sad. 1-1.
Mines wins this round.
Yeah, look at that. Alright, let's watch the standard rollout that everybody knows. I mean, clearly, honestly, you know.
I mean, there's only one way to roll on this map, and it turns out, if you're on red team, you roll right. If you're on blue team, you roll left. So you just have a 9v9 fight.
Who would you say MVP of that round was? I think it was Kyle.
Into the minefield right there. Just fucking
absolutely.
Dies on mid.
Legendary fucking up. Burt going down to the Tommy Slab. Oh my God, Andrew, getting a few frags, actually. Only getting one. Rita's taking out Pigeon, though.
Looney and
I know
fucking
Pigeon,
dies
that
to the mine.
Tilted the shit out of her. And that is fantastic. I'm very happy with that.
Absolutely.
Alright, Kyle. He is, he's making some room here. He's not. He's gonna try and revolve. Oh my God, he revolvers down the Demo! What a player. See him in plat action this season. What's the season of Highlander? 20?
20, season 20. Currently a mine. There's just a box falling from the sky in the background.
Absolutely.
Currently.
Crap
it just,
trying
it just
to
produces
snipe
out
that again. Not working for him, though. Crackling, and I'm not happy about it. Breed is killing crap, though.
This team has this very effective strategy of pushing and capping the
point. Just kind of walking at things, yeah. Still on the Sydney Sleeper for Bright here. Interesting choice. Ubers are in favor of the red team right now. Burt has been dropping quite a bit, so this is not good. He takes a pill! He's down to 50 health! Oh my God, and he's burning to death! Breed is, Jesus Christ! Kills himself on a fucking reflected pill, you know.
But he gets
the black pharmacist taking him out, even without him having to really do much. So there you go. Red just completely dominating that fight there. Lunan is looking for a stab, though. He might actually get it. We'll see what's
going
on here.
Going for the decloak. He's gonna aim for the medic. Medic's standing still. Fucking miss. He's gonna pull out the sap and run away. Oh
my God. Send him back to iron. He's so bad. Jesus Christ. Pigeon going down to hammer.
Take a lesson from Kyle. Yeah.
Honestly. What a fucking gamer. Jesus Christ. Meanwhile, Juki kind of just not doing anything. Not spamming. Not really shooting at anything. Taking down the sentry. You know, taking out the mines. Getting taken up by Redis, who just kind of runs at him. Welcome to the pyro class.
You know, it needs a buff.
Absolutely. Taste vengeance here. Just kind of standing out in the open. No real fear. Spamming at Pigeon and at Snake there. That's dangerous. Snake knows what Mouse 2 is. We've seen that multiple times now.
Exactly.
Yes, yes indeed.
Looks like Blue Team kind of wants to push up on the point now. They only have 50% Uber. Corn to 65% Uber right now, so they have not a significant advantage.
Oh, the Angie going down to Andrew, too. Big kicks
Juki
there by Andrew.
Fucking dies to him.
Oh my god! Not much really going on, just kind of scrappy fights. Red still holding on to this. They do have about a minute in advance time here, so they can afford to kind of lose this a bit. But, you know, they're going to try and regard this, because it's fucking Trenchfoot, who cares?
Right, taking out Preston Uber. Blue Team going for the quick trip. Feels like Red Team's just going to run into them with their actual invincibility.
Yeah, Juki
Blue
behind
Demo jumping
now.
Behind, yes, he's just going to get
all gonna
and
do?
Gets
he
the
gets
fire
Redis. Up.
And he's going
oh
to just die. He's dead.
Oh my god, the Blue Team, they're doing stuff.
They're down four. They're down an entire combo right now.
Look at that, though. Holy shit. Burt on the quick fix is... Oh, that's unfortunate for Legendary.
Did Legendary get destroyed by a mine?
No, he got pyroed at spawn.
Unfortunate.
As you do. The spy cap there, look at that go. With Person Who Breathes and Snake. Andrew taking out the stripper again. They really are just not checking Andrew, not stopping him at all, so... Really detrimental. Kyle and Lunin passing each other without knowing. Oh, Kyle's getting caught out, too, in his own area, and he gets stabbed! Oh my god! Must have been luck. No way in hell that actually happened.
No, because only bad spies go for any pick they can get.
It's true.
Pigeon fucking Juki. Dies on a line.
Juki trying to hit those pills. Really just not good with dispensing those. He does have a PhD in being a black pharmacist, and here we go, the sticky spam. Most skilled part of playing
pressure
demo.
The point. Just gonna walk up this right side here, just throwing out pills on the combo. Connects one with the
cannot NG. Cannot hit the NG! Jesus Christ! Do you know what aim is? Go back to iron, Jesus Christ. Anyways, Person Who Breathes here. Tommy Slav, I believe in this man. He is,
he's game, a player. You've had a fond obsession with Person Who Breathes and his Tommy Slav, haven't you?
Yes, quite indeed.
Heavy man's over here, am I right?
He is sniping the fucking sniper. Alright, I
think
that's enough
of him. Sniping weapon in the game.
It looks like this is
really
riveting gameplay on
Matt. The Uber.
Absolutely.
Lunian gets a big stab on the demo. Can he connect with the medic? Medic caught out in a minefield right now. Somehow on
Red
the point.
Red is just dropping right now, but Andrew does go down. That could be huge, actually, for the Red Team. If they wouldn't all fucking die. You know, that doesn't help him too much. And, oh my god, Reed is shot in midair by Meth. Look at that gamer right there. He's at least in silver. What a guy.
I heard once you hit silver, you can hit people in the air.
Absolutely. That's about how it goes. We see a lot of just clearing out of the mines on this map. Really interesting to see that little meta going on there. People just
the
shooting at those mines. Yeah.
See, on K&D, they always have their
Taste
enemies just
vengeance,
run over and
dying
just punch them.
Oh my god, and Corn Ick goes down. I thought it was Dick, but whatever. Red is almost entirely down. They are not going to be able to stop it or get
two
this,
people
actually.
Alive, just a Pyro with Scout. They got some respawners. Pyro going down.
What a shame.
Trying to pressure
Blue.
The point. You kind of got to get on it. Oh, yeah. He's way more important.
Burt getting the top score with Andrew. Look at that. What a gamer. All right, 2-1 in the Trenchfoot playoffs. God, I hope that never becomes a thing.
Absolutely.
Here we go.
It looks like both teams are going to be doing the same rollout where you just have a 9v9 fight.
Yeah, I mean, you know, that's about the best way you can explain it here. A lot of spam going in. Bacon finally revving up here. Shooting at Juki. Just getting shot at from everything, though. 19 health. All right, let's watch Kyle, the pro gamer here, the only plat one, chasing the scout like you do. He's just going to go for the heavy stab, nice and easy. Onto the mines! Oh my god, look at those jukes on the mines! Alright, that was impressive. Crab F here, helping his team a bit out on the flank here, chasing down the soldier man, but he's gonna get healed. Unfortunate for Crab here. And, wow, he's really brave, alright. Red forced off of that point there, but they do have numbers right now, so they could use that to their advantage here.
And Red Team all game has had this strategy of just pushing on to the point. Just seems to be working for them pretty well.
Yeah, even though they're losing right now, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, you know. They do have Uber. Both teams have Uber, so this should be a pretty decent exchange here.
Person unless a spine breathes, makes a play. Just fucking dies to a mine.
Like you do. Welcome to Trenchfoot, ladies and gentlemen.
Mine is actually top KD right now.
Absolutely. Alright, Uber on the engineer, just getting stuffed right now.
Looney with the 6-stab on the corned right there.
Absolutely. Bright, not really having much to do. He has a Girardi and a Sydney Sleeper, and it's gonna go down to the mini! Alright, that's alright.
Unfortunate.
Sure. Why not? I hear he's in
on the Andrew.
Pigeon with that whip. Still can't aim it for shit, you know, like you do.
Right. Aiming melee is hard.
I mean, yeah, especially that one. Hammock just kind of shooting at nothing, you know, it seems to be a common thread amongst the engineers of this game. Just kind of shooting at nothing. Kyle getting the double stab, though.
2K right now. That was Bert and Snake. DM and Plat next season as Spy. Pigeon gets fighting a mini on the flank right now. Can't really go for the health pack because there's fucking mines everywhere.
Oh my god. Juki's gonna burn to death! Oh my god! Unfortunate for him. Person who breathes just kind of trying to snipe with that thing. Not working out for him. Just eating rockets like it's his day job. It's paid for, gentlemen. He does, actually. But, you know, what a job that would be. Taste Vengeance going in, not getting shit, and
absolutely denied. Kyle's been doing a fantastic job of shutting down their sniper, not to toot my own horn, but...
I mean, toot your horn all you want, but...
It's tooted, dude. Lunian fucking dies to a mine.
Jesus Christ, this is horrible. Why are we watching this? We're never gonna be taken seriously with this shit.
Telling you, the mine is just top KAD
right
now.
It is the greatest player in this game right now. Put it in plat, please. Person who breathes just absolutely destroyed.
The shitty shit.
Andrew, here we go. Can he get some shots here? He's looking at that tank. That's a wonderful tank. He sees the man! Oh my god! Korn is down! Oh,
Andrew,
man!
Andrew, the video gamer.
Doing
it's
it.
The pyro too before
Crab
getting shot.
Just cratering. That's unfortunate. The Sydney Sleeper is the play of the game right now. Thank you very much for watching Overwatch. It's great to see here as Bert goes down to it as well. A lot of just weird things happening right now. Blue team has the picks, but they're not doing anything with it. Pigeon has 10 health. What's his plan here? What's her plan? Whatever the fuck. Regardless, Hammock trying to fight the entire team, going entirely diehard here. He is not Bruce Willis. That's alright. We forgive him anyways. Chuki just kind of shooting at nothing, somehow hitting those pills. Welcome to the life of the demo man. He only has one eye, so he just kind of shoots whenever, you know, doesn't really know.
Exactly.
Health is not too great on the blue team, much better on the red team, you know. But they've got to start taking this point here. They've only got 15 seconds. Person who breathes is going to take a second to eat a wonderful sandwich.
But
does not realize that we are not sponsored by sandwiches today, so that's unfortunate.
With the epic 2K onto both Juki and Person Who Breathes. You
know,
XD,
Blue just, for some reason, does nothing to get on that point. And,
top score in that round.
Mines wins 2-2. What a game we got here. Very exciting gameplay here.
Absolutely.
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 Absolutely. Alright. Let's watch these pyro plays. I'm getting a sick feeling from these pyro plays.
Alright, let's, who was pyro we watching? Oh, well, fucking
I'm
Legendary
watching.
Fucking
Legendary
dies.
Is going to die, yeah. Pretty unfortunate there. Ooh, pyro be soldier here. Snake. Kind of losing that battle. Really losing that battle. That's unfortunate. Oh, and the stab on Person Who Breathes from Kyle is going to go down to Juki, though. Snake is dying to those mines.
Snake is fucking dead again.
Wow, and Bert goes down too. Blue is not defending their medic well enough. They've got to start doing better on that one. You know how Trenchfoot is. You can get around the enemy team so easily on this map. You can't, actually, but we're going to say you can.
Exactly.
Here's Andrew.
You get it.
Absolutely. Welcome to Casting 101.
Let's hit Andrew for a second. Right. Watch him get the sick plays real quick.
Oh, absolutely. Rita's here. My game has a sufficiently lethal Kukri, but he does not actually. He has a wicked nasty degreaser. And he got one thing right about that. It's fucking nasty.
Run off.
Caleb pretty low on health. He's finally getting his heals. Only for a little bit, but here they go. Red team having to stop this. Not getting anything. Literally shut down. Andrew body-shotting the med. Andrew, player of the game. Jesus Christ.
Bert
playing that way.
By Kyle.
Absolutely. The control point is being captured. Hammond just, once again, shooting at kind of nothing right now. It's, you know, common threat of, you know, engineers. That's all they really do, so that's boring. So
they get scared by the wind, you know?
Absolutely. Juki getting a little aggressive here. I feel like I've been saying his name wrong the entire time, but that's fine. That works for me. Festive Sweet Dream Sticky Bomb Launcher here. 7 health! Has to run back. Heavy and Pyro on the blue team having a beautiful moment there. Too bad they're going into the war zone to die. Never gonna see each other again. Yeah. Person who breathes almost died to Demise, but not quite. Taste my vengeance. Just kind of doing stuff. Snake going in. Having a great time. Not actually. He's just standing there. Bacon Stripper, though. On the Tomislav, still not really doing much. Really not doing much. Just wasting his ammo right now. Legendary. Not sure what's happening with Legendary. He thinks his engineer is the spy when he was literally just looking at the spy. Meanwhile, Kyle here. We're about to see some sick plays from Kyle, I'm guaranteeing you. Let's just get our eyes on him.
Let's just spectate this amazing
spy. Just enjoy
spy real
this.
Quick. He's just
this is going to be fantastic. Right, he's looking at the ground like you do as a spy. You don't need to aim up at all. Just decided he doesn't need a disguise. You know, just going to swing that knife. Absolutely. My sound is actually fucked right now, but that's okay.
Going in for the sixth stab, missing everything,
this
unfortunately.
Yeah,
he's going to keep
just,
butter knifing.
He is doing a lot of damage on the air, and that was...
I mean, I'm an
inhumane. I want to watch Kyle again.
Wind is my biggest threat, you know?
Absolutely. Oh, Andrew! What a great shot there! Man, that made me fucking cream my pants. That was amazing. Alright.
Absolutely.
Crab F here, just kind of enforcing his rules here, but he's getting shot to shit. He's actually down. Kyle with the two-stab! Oh my god! And we're going down too! Blues lost complete control here. Once again, they just have zero protection as Bert. I don't know what's happening here. You'd think these gamers would defend their stuff. Rita's getting a nice reflect there. Not killing anyone with it, but at least he knows that he can reflect a direct hit shot. Very nice to see. Bert is on that quick fix now, but his Uber is still very much at a disadvantage to Korn, because Korn actually stays alive. Huge concept. I know a lot of people didn't understand that was a concept. They brought it over from Sixes. It's just called keeping your medic alive. Bert dying again. Clearly has not played any Sixes in his life.
Unfortunate.
Yes. I hear it's actually pretty popular in Fours. It might have actually started in Fours, so we have something to thank Fours for.
The Sixes is shaped by the Fours.
Yes. Absolutely.
I figured if you have two scouts and two soldiers instead of one scout and one soldier, it just makes a lot more sense, you know?
Just double it up and there you go. Yeah. Meth dying to a mini sentry. He was way too far forward there. Taste Vengeance just kind of defending this point right now. With his medic getting shot by that Sydney Sleeper. Actually, I don't think it was a Sydney Sleeper. I don't know what's happening right now. But regardless, whoever wins this round wins the game.
To win the ESCA land final.
Absolutely. You get a shitty trophy and that is it, my friends. Bacon Stripper doing some damage there. This sounds really fucked. I probably can't fucking upload this because my audio is just absolutely fucked right now. Legendary, though, going in. Having a great time. Kyle trying to gun down some people with that revolver. Not going to get him. Not going to get him at all. And here's Andrew with his SMG. Oh, and he kills Legendary! Legendary, go fucking kill yourself. It's a joke, never mind. Crab F here. Oh, the Uber coming out.
For the big step. Completely
missing
Bert, and he's point blank.
Is Bert going to stay alive? Now, this is the big question. Crab F is shooting at the dispenser while his point's being taken. I'm not sure what his plan was there. Going for the med. He gets the med! Come on, Crab! Fuck, he died. Oh my god, all the money I put on this match is disappearing before my eyes. Jesus Christ. And Bluey wins. Fuck. I'm now broke.
What a game.
What a game. I probably can't even upload that. The fucking audio is fucked. God damn it.